We're going to disengage just for a little bit here.
We have most of the zones. Oh
my god!
To express my friendly feelings towards the American nation.
This thing is so big, man. Why does this 30 grams work so well? Oh my gosh, lovely, isn't it? This guy's gonna be a future T-34 at KB1. We gotta neuter it right now. Oh my god. I've never seen 30 grams of TNT work so well. Engines are gonna be okay, I think. Okay, oh, no. Fellas, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for spending some of your hard-earned time here on the Flop Wop. Today, we're kind of diving a little deeper into the patch today with some things that really aren't being talked about that much or just overshadowed by new shiny. Well, this is new and shiny, but it's new, old, and shiny. These are the kind of vehicles that I most strive for in the game and actually find myself playing the most or just wanting to record the most, just because of their fun nature and ridiculousness. It's not so serious. Everyone at this, you know what I'm going to say. What I'm not going to say is this vehicle's name.
I'm not going to. Carro Armato M. Celery Saharino.
No idea. Anyways, so this is a new... This is the new Wide Walk Mussolini. Look at this thing. This is one of the widest tanks for the tonnage in the whole entire game. This thing has no armor. 15 rolled homogenous riveted, the Italian classic, the Italian special for today is the riveted rolled homogenous armor. Four crew members, they are spaced out, which we have to consider is a good thing, because maybe AP at this BR won't be able to shrapnel and get these two when it enters here, but it will get these two, so you'll just die slower. All right, so it is an advantage, but right. So this is going to be great, though. I don't know how great, but it will do okay. 47 millimeters, 60 millimeters of pen, roughly, at angles and distance, 62 maybe, and 30 grams of TNT. But also today, we have the FC-20 BIS, which for, this is a great coupling, 2.3, which is the Italian version of the duck, and it actually might be more efficient than the duck. It has a 37 millimeter pom-pom. Look at this. It looks like one of those Spanish rifles. 37 millimeter. It used to only shoot, It can carry bombs too, but I'm not taking these. Let's be honest. Well, actually, I don't know. Maybe bombs have been fixed a little bit, but sorry, if I go to the right button. There we go. Look at this. 49 millimeters of pen. Not half bad for 2.3. Some targets we won't be able to really handle. T-34s we will be able to. I don't know killing them because that top turret shot will be a little difficult. That said, guys, let's go have some fun with this thing and that thing. Here we go. All right, perfect. Cargo port. Look at this. Okay, now this thing should have some decent speed. One other plus, it has room for 122 rounds of ammunition. I think the second game we play out today, I will load that up and see what that actually looks like. For right now, we'll just take 26 rounds. Nice and conservative. Nice and efficient. And didn't pick the camo because, Jesus, this thing fills my screen like a Challenger Mark II. Wide as all get out. It's semi-quick. Top speed is going to be 60 kilometers an hour. Yeah, 60 on the dot. Depression, 10. Okay. So a very feasible War Thunder tank. Already at 60 though. Could be cargo port or just could be this thing's engine. It's 275 horsepower on 13 tons. Slow turret traverse. boxing is so thick, man. We're going to sit behind this concrete shipping container. Look to the right. Don't know how someone called that out already. Oh, Jesus. This guy's going so quick. Thank gosh, right? Jeez, those things are just so... That's probably one of the worst things I could have faced at my BR. But at least he's out. I just, like, stayed there, and I was like, okay, so this is going to happen. One of us is going to die here. What are you shooting? Okay, clear. Okay, ooh, we have a Tetrarch or a Daimler. Got an AC-2 or an A-13. Sure. God, I don't know if that was me or my lag right there. Oh, you gotta pen that. One more over here. Now, this thing does have a 5-second reload, which is quite slow for this battle rating. Feels really... Oh, my gosh. What is wrong with me, everybody? Gunner. 30 grams of TNT is going to come in clutch, though. Dude, this thing shrapnels really nicely. 30 grams. Why in War Thunder, sometimes a shell has like 122, 200. Sometimes the mouse has 740 grams and it's 128 millimeter, but it doesn't explode like that. Here, like right over here. Is that a Sherman? Oh, Lord. Loader fuel tank. Now, that thing has a quick... Jeez, this is nuts. There we go. Oh, someone's behind me. We got to move. Okay, our gun's still working. Oh, gosh, that guy, I don't know if he saw me there. Oh, my goodness. Okay, we're going to press F now. Okay, 20 seconds. Is he, no, he's rotating. He's rotating. I really like this thing, and it's 30 grams of TNT. Enemy vehicle. I don't know if I want to shoot the T-50 or this guy because I have one heck of a reload. Oh, and now I'm going to hide. This guy definitely sees me. Oh, his other one got me. All right, so the B1 turret got us. Beautiful penetration. Now, I don't know if it's a good time to take out this Mamma Jamma yet. Could have a few airplanes. We've got some fighters up. Let's try it out. Now, the one thing that you'll notice compared to the duck, this thing's actually really maneuverable. And it has a tail gunner. And it has 50 cals. Oh, look, guys. He's enjoying his, like, one of his first games in War Thunder. He's like, wow, look at these good graphics. Enemy planing. All right, well, have fun, HE51. If it's not me, it's going to be you. Let's keep that speed up. That's a biplane as well. What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, okay. It was at D373. Okay, here we go, guys. We're gonna protect Bravo. think the B1-Tur is down there. I think our team's shooting at him. There's someone else to the right. Okay, this... God, that looked like a KV-1 for a second. No, no, this is a B1-Tur. We're going to pull up, spot at him. That's like the worst thing for me to go after right now. We want soft, quick targets to get out. Let's get that camera oriented again. Okay, we've got some anti-air shooting at me. That's a Russian 23. T-50's dead. So with this new mechanic of dead tanks being out in the battlefield, it's going to be a lot harder to tell who's alive or not. We're going to have to get active spots like this right here. What is that thing? Okay, we got T-28, full flaps. Let's go ahead and stall her a little bit here. Okay, flaps off. Oh my gosh, lovely, isn't it? Yeah, just saved you, dude. That rarely happens to me, but it does. And it's just an absolute gorgeous feeling. Like, all right, well, I'm dead here. And then just have it get pulled around in your favor because some Italian duck boy. I got all the anti-airs going for me, which is okay. Charlie's cleared. We might make a low pass. Now, this thing's really good at top down, but also side pass with this is pretty darn decent with its penetration. Okay, enemy inbound. Two. One might be already dead. Yep. Looks like a T-50. Not the best run right there. Oh. Very good. Go down now. Plane's still good. Trike is dead. We might be able to... Ooh, okay. Who captured Bravo? No. Anti-air. Go away. This thing is kind of sturdy, I gotta say. There you go. Engines are going to be okay, I think. Okay. Oh, no. Well, why'd I open my dirty mouth? I always do it. We got a T-28 over here we might be able to get looks on. Woo! I think he's moving. I'm going to go around for him. I can nurture this. And if I can, this might be my last run with this engine here. We're just going to use this engine here just to start a turnaround. Unfortunately, the T-28's on the other side. Just wasn't for those meddling anti-airs. Is that him? No. Is he moving out? No, he's just going to stay there, as I would, too. Okay, we got one engine. We're going to try to get that, bouncing some 20 mils. We got our 50 cals online. We need to get above this thing. Oh, come on. Where did the other 50 cals go, huh? Oh, okay, good. Sick camo. Oh, excuse me. And let's look what 122 rounds look like in this thing. Yeah, I don't know. That looks 122. Does anybody want to count?
2, 4, 6, 8, I don't know, 50 on each rack on the side, and then are there 22? 2, 4, 6, 8, 19, I don't know, this is close. This is close. I think Mario has one of these 40 mils, 47 millimeters up his asshole. But we'll call this a victory for War Thunder's quality of life. Anyone following me? Nope, just me and my wide tonk. Anything but a B-1-ter. Anything but a B-1-ter. God, T-50s are out and ready to go. Okay, we're like in position. T-50 should be moving out here. I can shoot players. Oh my gosh, M22s too. Oh gosh, no way. Why do I have no muzzle debris? I really like this though. What's the side armor of the T-50? Oh, someone got that M22. Someone got the T-50. There's a darn Sherman here. Critical driver? Someone's getting really close to me, and I'm kind of scared. I'm telling you, there's 30 grams of TNT. Is this him? This guy needs to stop driving on gear one. That was a really cool sound effect, by the way. Pronto! That sounded really big. Okay, going good. We're gonna take some riskies here. Whee! Gosh, that really gets me. All these dead tanks and stuff. Why? Why does this 30 grams work so well? We just want to kill enough to where there's not so much anti-air. What is this? Yeah, this guy's going to be a future T-34 KV-1. We got to neuter it right now. Oh my gosh. I've never seen 30 grams of TNT work so well. Are we okay, lads? It looks good. Whatever. Now, this is ultimate cheese right here. Ultimate cheese. But this is not, and this guy's, oh, okay, hang on. Okay, hang on. I will shoot, they see me. Oh, look at that. See, that's what happens when you're too nice. Just murder everybody in this game. Just murder everybody. Well, good. This gives us a great time to use this. Hopefully, we can get some kills before the anti-air gets here. And the one really neat thing about this is that for having 49 millimeters of pen, which isn't good. So, I mean, we're pretty much dealing with probably about 43 millimeters of pen, which at 2.3 is actually really good. Let me reinstate that. But compared to the duck, it's not good. But the fire rate, all APHE, yes, all APHE, and with that follow-up fire rate is actually pretty insane. All right, our team should be able to win this one, but let's not call it too early. Want to be careful of the anti-airs. Okay, we've got, I think, the SU-76 that killed me, but you know, revenge kills are kind of cheesy. Good, M19. Wow, that looks beautiful. Okay, we got one over here we're going to try to go for. It's like our team's dying. Wow, beautiful. Sherman. I don't know, actually. Ooh, got him. Beautiful. Oh, no. We got biplanes again inbound.
I believe we can outrun this guy for a little bit. Let's use our weight to bring us. Okay, we've got two on us. Let's call for some backup. Oh, is that guy still flying?
Yeah.
All right, well, there goes my run. No way I can save this. You know, it'd be kind of cool if players could push your plane and stuff. Oh my gosh, can someone... I don't know. Bouncy landing? Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. That was so anticlimactic. All right, we got a BB-1 up who's smoking. JU-87's on him. Okay, we've gotten... Hey, how accurately does this follow? Well, that's a little bit low. I'll use third person still. We got an open top over here. Looks like the Swedish trumpet things. Let's start getting some long rangers out. Okay, open top. Maybe I should use my 50s. Don't see too much activity. Other than what I shot at earlier. Okay, Mamma Jamma is in, or right here. It has such a fast follow-up rate. Oh, JU-87, where are you? Did you just crash? Yeah, I did. There's an anti-air up. And he's looking right at me right now. You can see him off my engine cowling right there. We'll go for some low passes. Actually, might try to get him. No, we'll go for this guy. Oh, beautiful. Right over there, moving into the town cover. We're going to disengage just for a little bit here.
We have most of the zones.
Oh my god! We took that, we'll disengage for a little bit to the extreme. But I hope you guys have gotten the sense of what this wide walk Mussolini can do. And then the FC-200. We didn't go on a tear, but we didn't have to. This thing's unbelievable for 2.3. Anything you kind of look at. And then we didn't really employ one of my favorite strategies with these these tank planes. Cannon planes with tank guns almost. It's just low approach and side shooting. No one really has 40 millimeters of side armor at this battle rating. And yeah, you'll be able to engage more because you're not going straight down on top. Look at that victory. We got the dub. All right, guys, be safe. Hopefully that didn't scare the shit out of you like it scared me. But good deal. Guys, see you tomorrow. Thanks for the support. Peace out.